A video of Turkish president appearing to slap a child on stage during a ceremony has sparked a debate on social media. The incident occurred on July 27. The footage, now viral on Twitter, shows Mr. President extending his hand for a traditional kiss of respect from two boys brought on stage. However, one of the boys hesitated, which led to the president slapping the child's face. What do you have to say about this? Comment below.